Sports are a proven coping mechanism, like any hobby. They've been shown to improve hand-eye coordination, problem-solving, social interaction, and self-confidence. And no studies have managed to prove a correlation between video games and violence. Frankly, anyone who thinks games are bad for you is a fucking idiot.
Hey, whoa, Doc.
No, Rex. FUCK stands for failing to understand our capacity for kindness. It's an acronym. Though I suppose this isn't a game anymore, is it?
All right. Hello and welcome to the Migrated Gamers. Brandon here. Playing some Far Cry 4, some Blood Dragon. And we're playing with Rex Power Colt. Known as Rex Power Colt. He's pretty awesome. Got a big gun. Got a robotic arm. He's basically like Luke Skywalker and a Terminator had a baby together. And he's really cool. He talks like Christian Bale's Batman sometimes. Oh look. A blood dragon. That's what the game is named after. Oh look. Someone left their cash on the floor. Mine now, shitbag. So we'll do a little playthrough of this. See how it goes. Been having issues with recordings, so hopefully this works. You might not ever see this. Then again, who knows? Rex Power Colt's on the job. Oh no. A waterfall. That was anticlimactic. Whatever. I'm here now. Let's go hunt things. Another blood dragon. Oh yeah, there's no way I'm climbing up that. Oh yeah, my little run. Doing the thing, there's one right here. Piggy. Okay. Motherfucker. What was that noise?
I had my eye on him.
That's funny. He's only got one eye. Rick's Power Colt knows all. Alright, if you guys can't kill one of these guys, you can go to Wow. They're real bad. I was real good. Alright, let's take this fortress out real quick. All the neon lights. Oh shit, there's a dragon. Oh, the derpy birds. Very derpy. More than boar. I'm mad at the last boar that got me, so I'm just gonna knock him out. I don't need that arrow that badly. Alright, we're practically on top of the base. Practically. Good thing there's a dragon here. Okay. shit. Going on here. Got lots of cyber hearts, so that's not going to be a problem. Oh shit. Explosions off in the distance. I'm wondering what's going on here. All right, well, I got a plan.
Scanning. New objective located. Leave no enemies functioning.
Consider it done.
Ah, it's got a collar on it. He's freedom. Good luck, guys. Generator. Fun with these guys here. Oh, you're kidding me, right?
I think he got the point.
Dragon will take care of the reinforcements. I'm not really worried. I'm going out.
That's some bullshit. A lot of bullshit going on.
Heartbroken.
Heartbroken.
Yeah.
Could he be any creepier?
It looks like the heart of the matter.
I love Rex Power Colt. Funny. That's expensive, but we need it, so don't skimp on ammo, boys and girls. I got him good. How'd that little sumbitch get me from here? Damn. that's strong. Got him real good that time. Yeah. Bye bye, Blood Dragon. Can't drive the truck for some reason. I don't know. That was kind of a boring one. Let's see if we can, get that one.
What is this shit?
I think this one's close. Ooh. That's a good one. What a little shit stain. What a little shit stain. Bastard. This one's my favorite. Squeeze it. Oh. Alright, apparently you can only have 99 hearts. Really? Oh, fuck. This guy can take some hits.
Oh. All right. I'm gonna take you into your deathbed. And your blanket is 6 feet of my shit.
I don't understand what he just said there.
Time to put your hearts into it.
Ooh, my favorite, my second favorite. Yeah.
Fuck yeah.
I think this one's closer. It's hard to tell with the neon. Could have taken that car, but I didn't. Gonna regret that later. Firebomb. Ha! That one was good. Good one-liner.
Come to daddy.
He said blow me. So I did.
Ladder. Oh yeah, it's a little ways away. Ooh, item collect. Oh, this one takes us right there, doesn't it? Takes us right there. That's not what we want. We want this guy. YOLO.
objective received. Displaying eliminate all enemies.
No problem.
Stand still, quit dancing. Okay, that was leg.
Surprise.
Alright, well, nothing to but to do it. Remember this part. Tense. So tense. Many tense. Catwalk. I totally didn't see him. That was pretty good.
I got a little bit lucky. Okay, let's do this.
There we are. sir. Alright. The heavy's gonna be our biggest problem. Take out that sniper first. But how? Sniper down. All arms disabled. It's gonna be a walk in the park now. Steps to the left, right, or your front. Preferably your front. Come on, you little bastard. Come on. Come on. I'd be taking a risk of a bounding box. Good. Now they kill the heavy somehow. That door opened up.
Cockfucker.
That was pretty good. That's pretty good. Here. Thank you for watching. We'll see you on the next Migrated Gamers video.